Yeah, I mean, he came up with this kind of riff thing, and I started singing the melody. And of course, the title had to be Sad Eyes, because that's where it was written.
Absolutely stunning, guys. I need to give you a standing ovation for that. That's brilliant.